Costa Columbia Zone. We got a double header of yellowfin tuna on. Unfortunately, one of them pulled the hook. We did go ahead and get this other one on board a little bit before sunset. Nice size yellowfin tuna will feed us for several days. So when you're landing a tuna or any other fish on passage, we have a pretty set routine. One person takes control of the rod, the other one heaves to try to slow the boat down. And then we go ahead and wet the decks, and that will prevent you from having the fish pull that stick. It makes it a lot easier. As you can see, we've got a line for this mouth here. We also have this line, which is off now. When the fish first comes aboard, we put a line through his mouth and then a line around his tail, and then he's totally under control and we don't have to worry about him going anywhere. And now I'm going to show you how to fillet a yellowfin tuna.